feeding time. Pretty sure that'll show up pretty well in the camera. You should see all the blood worm going around.
That Sozin in the front there by the tip of the tube at the bottom. Oh. Yeah, there's my large tire track. Or no, that's Sozin. Yeah, the red stripe across it, the orange stripe down the back. The tire track must be the one in the tube. Sozin is a fire eel. That's what they call him. Both tire tracks are out. Little guys on the right of the blue bottle, and then bigger guys right there by the little skull in the center. And back in the tube. Damn, they're getting big. Don't know what's up with the little tire track. He's hardly grown at all. Maybe it's a she, I don't know. But it's hardly grown at all. Like, it seems to be a dwarf. There goes Sozin again. The other two little fish that seem to be out the most right now are the smaller guys called a yo-yo loach, or a Pakistani loach, I believe is the actual term. And the larger one is called a clown loach, probably because it has the same sort of coloration as the clown fish. There's coolie loaches in there, four of them. Not that you'll see all four at once. Two different species, though. Two different variants. Oops, a little bit of a fight there. Two different variants of the coolie loaches. Come on, guys, show yourselves off for the camera.